A checklist contains a series of questions based on your car's condition, such as kilometer, fuel, and other important readings. It is important to always fill the checklist before your trip starts and after the trip ends. With the help of these readings mentioned on the checklist, your refunds are calculated.